Hey Levi, belated happy birthday to you. I started a project a long time ago when I was selling my house, and at that time, I neglected my dog. I feed her every morning at 6 a.m., feed her every night at 6 p.m. Unfortunately, I neglected her water dish. I didn't look. I thought it was a jug, I thought it was gonna be full a long time, but it wasn't. A couple times it was empty, and I'm the kind of guy who closes the toilet seat, so that's a bad thing. She has no source of water. How do I fix that? I know it's my fault, I know it's my problem, so I went ahead and did what I knew how to do, so I built something electronic to monitor her water. I was looking to refine that and looking to do better because I'm gonna plastic print the enclosure and do some other things, and I came across a project from Ralf S. Bacon. Thank you very much, Mr. Ralf S. Bacon. He put a capacitive touch sensor on a monitor for his mother. I have a mother which I love very much, though we've asked her to come move in closer to us, both my brother, sister, and I, she just doesn't want to move, and that's fine, that's her prerogative. So what I did is I put my daughter to bed, I popped open a beer, I ripped open the microcontroller, and I started to program it with product I got in the mail, which was an ultrasonic sensor. And by 2 a.m., I had a finished product. This contest comes really hand in hand with finding Mr. Bacon's video, being able to do something for my wonderful mother while working on a product I'm doing for my dog. Levi, life is better when you make stuff to help people and help animals. Thank you very much.